nice to have the opportunity to spend some time with all of you, especially out of our very busy working environment. And as Shlanga alluded to earlier, it's been quite a long time since we've had a year-end function, so today is a real special occasion for us. I know Shlanga has already done a very good job of welcoming all of you here today, but from myself, my partner Reg, and the rest of our management team, I would like to welcome all of you here today, and we really want you guys to relax and enjoy the day with us. That's the purpose of today. I just want to say that this is not a one-man solution. As Shlanga alluded to earlier, I can see into the future and all those type of things. I wish that was true. I'm not a prophet. I've got a very, very good management team behind me. We've got strong people working for us. And every single one of you here today contributed towards MC Zion's turnaround. And you can be proud of yourselves. I can tell you that today. With one last thing, and that is just to say to all of you, the purpose of today is for us to, I think Shlanga said it already, to have fun. All of us to get to know each other a little bit better. So I want to encourage you guys to make the most of this time together as colleagues and as a team. And may you all have a good day. Thank you. Oh,
Mendoza. I'm checking in the king of Yaka. Spanish, I'm checking my daughter. I'm checking out to number one. I got two in this, Miss Mendoza. I'm checking in the king of Yaka. Spanish, I'm checking my body.